massive amounts of fish, huge schools of fish all over the place. This is a sailfin catfish. We were so excited to see them on more than one occasion. They're endemic to the Ningaloo Reef, only found there. This is to octopus mating. You can see the special adapted arm that goes out from the male to the female. We actually saw this happening a couple of times. So exciting! Christmas tree worms, always fun. I'm afraid I've no idea what this is. It might be a piece of coral or sponge. This is soft coral, one of the many forms of beautiful soft coral. Always fun to see a shark when you're diving. More beautiful soft coral. And the anemones, huge anemones with the wonderful anemone fish that live amongst the tentacles. And this is a woebegone shark. Look at that camouflage. Look at that gorgeous frilly beard. Giant clam. Beautiful soft coral, every colour wafting around underwater. We saw this frogfish more than once. The dive staff know him well. They say he hasn't moved for months. He just sat there. Sharks. Here's a white tip. And here's another woebegone. More beautiful soft coral. Look at that. Wafting underwater. Fish. This is a scorpion fish. So well camouflaged. Thank you. Here's another scorpion fish. If it wasn't for the gills moving, you would never see that. Mantis shrimp. You don't often see them out in the open. And there's a lionfish, beautiful in its natural setting, but not in the Caribbean where it doesn't belong. This tusk fish, Chris caught it using tools. It picks up the clam and then thinks about it for a bit and then eventually tries knocking the clam against the rock to open it. In this particular case, he's not successful. He does try a couple of times after dropping it, but We have heard of this happening, first time we've seen it. A spiral of nudibranch eggs, totally disproportionate to the nudies in themselves.